tips we have for people when they're purchasing commercial or residential real estate as an investment is to consider how to structure the financing such that the interest can be tax deductible. For example, you want to structure it such that the debt is on the rental property as opposed to your own personal residence. If you're purchasing a property that may have a change of use in the coming years, you need to keep in mind that there may be sales tax implications. For example, if you're going to do a substantial renovation of a property by tearing it down and rebuilding, you're going to have to self-assess sales tax at the completion of that, and then you may be entitled to a number of rebates if you meet certain conditions.